contracted here in a rickety vessel on an ocean so endlessly vast. Swore in the mess to state our dissension and swiftly got tied to the mast. For the captain's a tyrant, has not a care for anything under the sun. So untie the mates, we'll send him to hell and plunder us 500 tons. Get to it then. A new dawn has risen. Rid our spirits. The chains have been cut from our feet. So pass out the grog. Find my cup and fill it. And toast to our new liberty. All now together we'll construct a plan to reap all we want from the sea. But someone must guide with safe, steady hands, and maybe that someone is me. Good sailors all. Everything's perfect, just as I planned, and great things are coming, but still. A ringing sensation I feel in my bones, that somebody wishes us ill. Well, don't trust JD, Andy or Florin. They dream to bend you to their will. And Antonio must go. I cannot allow him to disrupt this Eden we've built. I saw you in the tour, was disgusting. Oh, mutiny, mutiny. Turncoats are near. Mutiny, mutiny. Nobody here can stomach a leader with a vision so clear. Mutiny. Just as I feared, I'm contracted here on a rickety vessel in irons and the galley below. The burden I shouldered so graciously was moved and so quickly bestowed on a firebrand knave with grandiose ideas so different to those of my own. We'll see if at last methinks I can hear the crew already starting to go again.
Mutiny, mutiny, chaos in spades. Mutiny, mutiny, every mutates. A curse on the tyrant and all of his ways. But mutiny, mutiny, led us astray.
Join the men.